Today, we're going to try this out. It's called the Bean Boozled Challenge. Your name is?
Justine.
And your name is?
Eric.
Okay, so we got this thing yesterday.
Subscribe to our channels.
We've never tried this before. So, we have this. It's just there to compare lime or lawn clippings. So, we'll see what it is. And we're going to try it out and let you guys know, okay? Okay. Here we go. The one who's gonna spin is?
Me! Justine!
Okay, Justine, go ahead and spin and see what you get. Spin it again, please. Alright, let's see where it stops. Peach or barf? So we're gonna go ahead and...
I'm gonna pick peach.
Well, no, you don't know which one it is. So peach or barf? Go ahead and try it, Justine. What does it taste like?
Is this barf?
Does it taste good?
I'm joking. It doesn't taste bad.
So it tastes like peach?
Yeah.
So maybe you got peach. You sure?
I got my AC.
Huh?
It's barf.
Ew. You ate barf? Next up on the Bean Boozled Challenge is Emmerich. Emmerich's gonna spin. Okay, let's see where it goes. And Emmerich got, let's see, caramel corn or moldy cheese. It's this one right here. So let's find that. It's right here. Caramel corn or moldy cheese.
Ew.
Tell me if it tastes like corn. Does it taste good? What does it taste like?
It tastes like pee.
Okay, so I guess he got moldy cheese. Okay, guys, so it's my turn. I'm gonna go ahead and
spin.
Let's get it. Oop, what did I get? Lime or lawn clippings? Okay, let's lime or lawn clippings. So we'll see. Here you go, lime or lawn clippings. That would B, lime. I got lime.
Justine, it's your turn. Spin.
Oh, some cherry went in my... What did I get?
Spin again. Bean Boozled Challenge, everybody.
Oh.
Okay, what did you get? Let's see, what's that? Strawberry?
Yes.
Banana smoothie or dead fish?
Banana smoothie.
No, you can't pick. That's what it's called, Bean Boozled. I think it is...
This one.
If I'm not mistaken, it's this one right here. Try it.
What's that?
Does it taste like strawberry banana smoothie?
Ew, it tastes like dead fish.
Ew! That was a dead fish.
I scared the doggy. The dead fish?
Yeah.
Okay, oh, Dory ate it. Dory, you ate the dead fish. Take a spin.
Yeah! I'm here with my little puppy that ate the dead fish.
Okay, what is this? Peach or barf? Okay, Emma, let's see what you got there. Peach or barf?
No, this is cheese.
Okay, well, it's peach or barf, I think.
Yeah, hold on. I will help you guys. It's like white.
Is it this one? Peach or barf, Emmerich. Try it now.
Peach or little butt cheese.
Tell me what it tastes like. Chew it.
Good.
Good? Okay, he got peach. All right, y'all. Second round of Bean Boozled. Let me see where I land. The last one was pretty good. It got lime instead of lawn clipping. So, here we go. Berry blue or toothpaste? Okay, let's see.
Oh, berry blue.
Ooh, berry blue or toothpaste. I happen to like toothpaste, so
toothpaste, here we go. Toothpaste. Oh, I don't want toothpaste.
Guys, looks like I got toothpaste. Pretty good.
Toothpaste.
Colgate all the way. Let's see. Make it spin. You got the same thing. Caramel corn or moldy cheese, okay. This one is a...
I don't want caramel cheese.
There you go. Caramel corn or moldy cheese. Here you go, buddy. Does it taste like corn? Chew it. Chew it. Emmerich doesn't like cheese, so I think he got moldy cheese. It's not good?
I think it's moldy.
Okay, Bean Boozled third round. Let's see. Coconut or spoiled milk? Oh, ain't this just great? Coconut or spoiled milk? Ugh. Spoiled milk. Yeah, I got Bean Boozled. It's nasty.
Now it's Justine's turn. She lost a round because she cheated. Okay, now let's see what's this. Chocolate pudding or canned dog food? Justine's favorite is canned dog food.
Yes, I love dog food. I want dog food.
All right. Let's see. What's it taste like? Chocolate or dog food?
Dog food. Yep.
She got Bean Boozled.
Max!
Number fourth round of Bean Boozled challenge. Come on, spin, and see what you get, bud.
Spin the milk.
Okay, this one is berry blue or toothpaste? Alright, Emmerich. Tell me, does it taste like berries or taste like toothpaste? You like toothpaste?
Oh,
yeah, I think everybody kind of likes toothpaste because it's minty.
I know that minty toothpaste. Not real one.
Okay, I got lime or lawn clippings again. Let's see. Maybe we'll do this one. Ew. Lime or lawn clippings?
Ew, okay.
There you go, everybody. I got lawn clippings. That's all right. I've eaten grass before. Tastes like salad. All right. Last round of Bean Boozled. Come on, go and spin, and then we'll take a little break. Can we hold that for you? You got Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks? Ooh, that's a good one. Where's
Tutti
Frutti or Stinky Socks?
I know what
socks. Okay, come on. Chew it. Chew.
Bite it.
Come on, chew.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks?
Does it taste fruity? Or it tastes like stinky?
Tastes like fruity.
Okay, you got Tutti Frutti. Alright, good job.
Well, guys, it's my turn. It's the last round of Bean Boozled, and we're going to take a little break. Let's see what I get. Caramel corn. Not moldy cheese. Good job. That was us. Daddy, Justine, and Emmerich. Where's Justine? There you go. Say bye to everybody. Thank you for watching us on our Bean Boozled challenge. Bye.
Bye.